Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading Godsbane, which I found right here in the ruined temple of Baal. In the time of troubles, the god Mask, Lord of Shadows, hid himself within a blade of terrible power. Called Godsbane, the blade was sharp enough to bleed even a divine being. Sirek took up Godsbane when he faced Baal, Lord of Murder, on the mortal plain. Mask laughed from within the blade steel as Sirek slew Baal and cast his body into the water below. The waters turned foul and tainted, poisoned evermore as the Lord of Murder's corpse sank beneath the surface. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, Godsbane.